The day the power of love overrules the love of power, the world will know peace.